I feel like I haven't heard a lot of people say this, but I do kind of personally want to add that I feel really, really bad for legitimate ASM artists that spend their whole life trying to make interesting, cool ASMR content. And as someone who has done ASMR for a bit, I actually stopped making ASMR videos primarily because I noticed like how much effort and dedication it takes to continuously upgrade your equipment, to continuously come up with creative new ways to make cool sounds that are intriguing to people. It's a lot of fucking work. And so for people to come into your category and get to the top of it by doing the splits with their butt out and like gurgling into a mic, like I just feel bad for them. It sucks. It's unfortunate. And I feel like it doesn't do them justice. It doesn't do the category justice. And for that, I just want to say, if you're one of the people that doesn't know much about ASMR, please don't judge it by that. Please, dude, find out that there is so much amazing ASMR content. Even if you don't feel the tingles, there's really entertaining roleplay stories. There is so much great ASMR content. I just want to say that because, of course, we could talk about the sexually suggestive streams and this and that all we want, but people aren't really mentioning that. I hope this doesn't hurt the ASMR community in and of itself. So yeah, I think that's the gist of it. Like, I could sit here and talk about it over and over and over and over, but I think that's really the main thing. It ain't cool, it ain't fair. And Twitch, you need to do something that treats the core root issue and isn't just a band-aid fix. TYVM. Also,